A man wanted for a deadly shooting in Gresham earlier this month has been arrested in Seattle. David Marshall could soon be extradited to Oregon. Detectives say Marshall shot and killed James Frazier inside a Gresham apartment. And Frazier's body was found on July 5th inside that apartment on Northeast Oregon Street.